for now. I'm Maggie Stokes in for Jessica Schambach.
I'm Paul Folger. And also right now at 5, a fire rips through a home, killing 5 family members. That fire happened this morning just about 6:30 on Dorchester near Wilshire. This is a picture of all the lives we lost today.
And tonight we have team coverage. KOCO's Kim Passoff has more.
The house.
And there's kids in there.
You can see fire in the house?
Yes.
They're running around yelling, and I'm about to go out there and help them.
5 people trapped inside a burning home. By the time firefighters arrived, it was too late.
The space heater was located in the main living room downstairs. Everybody was located upstairs, still in the bedroom areas.
Investigators say they found the charred space heater. They say it was left too close to a couch. Heaters must be kept at least 3 feet away from anything combustible. But what firefighters did not find in the home, a working smoke detector.
Cannot be overstated. It can't be overemphasized, the importance of a working smoke alarm.
The Oklahoma City Fire Department gives away thousands of smoke detectors each year.
In Oklahoma City, we provide those for you for free.
They will even come to your home and install it for free to prevent a tragedy like this from happening again.